YouTube live channel, the 2.5. Oh, by the way, but she was in the outside world and Hollow Bastion, and Fun Lovish, if you're out there, you can jump into my live YouTube channel if you like. I'd love to hear from you or chat. But yeah, I'm gonna go through the final mix of the first one. So I have explained to you guys about the beginning of Kingdom Hearts, the first part. And there's so much scenes that you can actually watch. It's just a movie, or not a movie, but it's just you know, the cutscenes of it. But yeah, you can check it out and see what you think. This one, the final mix, the first one. Like I said before, how I came down to the realm of light, and I landed on, I actually landed on, what was it, the, I think it was Sleeping Beauty or Beauty and the Beast. Yeah, so I landed in the realm of light, and a voice was saying to me that you must choose wisely about what weapon you're going to choose. So I chose a staff, and I think the staff was like 1 So I chose the metal, and I entered to the next round. Well, by the way, if you want to comment or subscribe me on YouTube channel, Valentino 1107198. So this is the verse that Kyrie was that Kyrie writ in the letter and sent to either Roxas or Sora. So the bottle came to Sora, and he opened the letter from the bottle, and he read the letter that was from Kyrie. So this is Sleeping Beauty. So this is where I was. In the beginning, I was surrounded by heartless men, and this is the other part where my island was so destroyed, and then there's Riku in the island grabbing hold of my hand and blah. And then I met up with these two characters, Goofy and Bowen, and this is where I met them, and they thought I was really lucky. And this is the first journey I went through. I was younger. Tired of it. And this is the Colosseum Arena. And then the Cloud Arena. This is the Castle of One of the other worlds. And this is Light Mirror. Oh my god. Alice in Wonderland? and that's Kingdom Hearts for you guys, final mix. Okay, so here we go with the little, so I'm gonna Sorry, so I guess I have to start all over again. The game properly. Also got the Lady Luck Keyblade, which is good. Thank you, love or fun lovers. Thank you so much for that. Yeah, for those of you who want to come into my YouTube channel or watch me live YouTube channel, subscribe and then play the video. You're more than welcome to. Has 34 strength, which is increasing up to 30 to number 30. So I'm gonna use that. I don't know why these rings are attached to the keyblade, but I'm gonna do it anyway. This is from the Neverland. I'm gonna equip Leaf Bracer. Oh, second chance too. Second chance. Where is it? Treasure Man. No, I will. I did have the. Somewhere. MP Rage when you're in battle. Okay, I've got six, so I'm gonna go with three, and then I've got three left. Lucky Strike, oh, that's not gonna do much job. If you're here, please do so if you want to jump into my YouTube channel. Good. it's up to you, like I said, if you want to jump into the crossfire and, you know, defeat a lot of the artists in different worlds, like the Netherlands, Little Mermaid, Hercules. Goofy and Donald's weapons. If I just go Donald Goofy, Golden Shield, that's not going to do any good. This is like 31, so it's actually increasing up to 31 strength. And for Donald, I don't want to. Okay. Jump through the hole and there's a demon.
Donald!
Just ask me any questions or comment if you want to.
Come on! Come on! finishing up.
I did it. Oh. Okay.